Even when we're not looking up at the stars, they're always there, watching over us. Of course.